family was massacred. Only one survivor was found. The teenage daughter, Sydney Beckenham. The killer has since been detained.
He's mimicking the last killer.
We have a copycat on our hands.
Thank you.